The American film director Stanley Donen has died at the age of 94. Donen's works included musicals such as Singin in the Rain, Funny Face, and Seven Brides for Seven Brothers. The director once told Vanity Fair magazine that watching Fred Astaire when he was 9 years old had changed his life. Stanley Donen was given an Honorary Lifetime Achievement Oscar in 1998.